I ripped the string right off the fucking neck here. My work was it. Still a tune, here we go. We'll be right back. Southampton. Thanks for coming out tonight. I'll tell you what, on behalf of myself and the boys in the band, I know we've had a ball playing for you tonight because you have been a great audience. Thank you. I can feel your energy tonight, and it feels fucking great. There's one thing I gotta say, though, and for the rest of my life, it's my responsibility that I have been given, and I don't take this responsibility lightly. I have to say that the reason I'm still alive and I'm here is because somebody signed up to be an organ donor. When that person did that, a stranger to me, I did that and they saved my life. And every day I am aware that I'm carrying a piece of somebody right here, and that saved me. I never thought about it before I needed a liver. It never occurred to me. You know, I knew it existed, organ donation, yeah, but it's a miracle. And I want to tell you, you have 8 life-saving organs, 8 of them. That means if you choose to recycle your parts, you can literally save 8 people's lives.
Yeah.
And in this day and age, when the world seems to have just gone completely insane, what a beautiful thing that would be for humanity to save 8 people's lives. But think this, it's not just the life-saving organs, but there's other parts that people can use. For example, your skin could go to burn victims. Think about that. And I have met 2 people in the last month that came up to me and told me they were born blind, and in their 20s, they received a cornea transplant in their eyes, and they have perfect vision. You could bring vision to a blind person. I mean, it's an incredible thing that can be done. The only problem is not enough people have signed up. There's people dying every day because they can't get the organ they need. In the States, we lose about 2,000 people every month. I don't know how you sign up over here. I know you can do it on your computer. Do something good for humanity tonight. Go home, sit down at the computer, sign up, become an organ donor. Okay, I said that. Let me introduce the fellas to you. Over on the keyboard, he's been with me now almost 20 years. Would you give it up for Mr. Sammy Avila? And over here, I have watched this young man grow up, and now he's in the band, and he is killing it. Give it up for Danny Avila! Best drummer I know, Mr. Michael Leasure, right here.
The people, let's give it up for Walter Trout.